The international manhunt for the so-called Affluenza teen is over. Ethan Couch and his mother are now in Mexican custody, awaiting extradition to the U.S. The first pictures you're seeing here from Mexico reveal Couch with dyed hair. Couch killed four people in a drunk driving crash. His lawyers successfully argued he was too rich and spoiled to know right from wrong.